Hi, I'm James King, and I'll be playing tonight before the movie, and I'm really excited for it. We know Ben, and my manager is good friends with Ben, and also we're basically promoting my new single, Breathe. It's a charity single, and we thought the undertones of this movie is about destruction of the Amazon, and we thought it'd be a really nice tie-in, you know, just to perform before then, it'd be great. Yeah.
Can you tell us a bit more about the charity that the single's raising money for?
So the charity is for three different charities. It's for the Princess Trust, it's for Eco Schools, and it's also for Keep Britain Tidy. So basically, Eco Schools is it's all around the UK and all over the world, actually. And it's educating kids on environmental issues, you know, making them really care. Then also we have Keep Britain Tidy, you probably know them. They're the guys that put things on bins, and they really like help promote greenness in England. And then Princess Trust, everyone knows about the Princess Trust.
Why do you think it is so important to educate younger people in particular about conservation?
Because the youth are our next generation. They're going to be the ones that are looking after the environment when it's really critical. And so I think it's a really good idea to even introduce it into schools as lessons. Because, you know, when you learn about something, you really, truly, fully understand it. And, you know, that really helps to help the planet as well. So.